This is a Wyldlynx quick tip video using Microsoft Teams. In this video, I want to demonstrate how to save time by using the back and forward buttons. If you are going back and forth between files, teams, chats, and channels, it can be quite time consuming trying to relocate them, especially if you haven't already saved them. Another alternative to saving is to use the back and forward buttons, which are located in the top left corner of the screen in Microsoft Teams. For example, if you are looking at a file in the finance department channel, then need to check out a notification in a different channel, you can click the back button to take you directly back to the previous file you were just looking at once you've finished visiting the other channel. And this works as far back as you need it to in the time you have had Microsoft Teams open and running. The forward button works in the exact same manner, bringing you forward to whatever you had open once you've gone back. This saves you having to go back through the teams and channels if you know you've already visited that section recently. Check out our Microsoft Teams playlist on YouTube to find out more great tips using Microsoft Teams. Or check out our events page on our website to find out more about our live Microsoft Teams training sessions.